Hi, Poppy.
Hi.
Hi, Poppy Kitty.
Look at the whiskers.
Look how pretty he is. Hi, baby. He's shy.
Yeah.
He is shy.
Yeah.
But I think in his own environment, he will come out and say hi and what's going on. But he's not clawed in the front. He's like, what are you doing back there? He has come out of his shell immensely in the first 10 minutes that we've had him in here.
Yeah.
So there's no doubt he's going to be a wonderful cat. I'm going to need just a little work, but I think he'll be fine. He's declawed in the front.
Okay,
and, you know, a lot of times ones that are declawed in the front usually are a little skittish. Whether it's they feel they can't protect themselves or what, but they have more of a tendency to, the older they are, they get pulled, the more in their shell they go. But I'm sure in his own home, his own environment, he'll be wandering around and checking things out. Poppy, I know he's like, what is she doing back there? I don't understand that. Say hi to everyone out there. Say, I'm looking for a new home.
Yep.